On the first day of the week, Mary Magdalene visited the tomb where Jesus had been laid. To her surprise, the tomb was empty. Distressed, she ran to tell the disciples. But as she turned away from the tomb, Jesus appeared before her, alive and well. Filled with joy, Mary rushed to share the good news with the disciples. And thus began the incredible story of Jesus' resurrection and his appearances to his followers. Don't forget to hit subscribe and ring the bell to stay updated on our latest videos.